オタクニューストークへようこそ。Demon Slayer 鬼滅の刃 became a massive hit in 2020. It was so popular that any item related to the series sold like hotcakes, and there were even some people referring to this huge economical impact as Kimetsunomics. Today's article is about yet another Kimetsu merchandise. Let's take a look.Demon Slayer Kimetsu no Yaiba, the incense inspired by characters including Rengoku Kyojuro, have been announced. Be fully confronted while getting healed by the dot dot dot. The incense sets with fragrances inspired by the Demon Slayer Kimetsu no Yaiba characters including Kamado Tanjiro and Rengoku Kyojuro have been announced. Pre-orders are currently available on Premium Bandai.Products are sets of incense and incense stands with fragrances inspired by Kamado Tanjiro, Kamado Nezuko, Kocho Shinobu, and Rengoku Kyojuro. The incense is a masterpiece created with fixation using the traditional incense technology of Nihon Kodo that was inherited for more than 440 years since the Tensho era. Fragrances were selected based on the characters' images.Such as charcoal for Kamado Tanjiro and flame for Rengoku Kyojuro. Also, the incense stand made of tin with the design based on each character's motif will be included. By using it together with the incense, you will be able to enjoy a life filled with incense while thinking about the character. Kindly noted that an incense plate is not provided, so please use it along with an incense plate.Demon Slayer 鬼滅の刃日本鼓動日本鼓動 incense 4 types is priced at 4400 Japanese yen each tax included. Pre-orders are currently available on Premium Bandai and the shipping is scheduled for March 2021. Thank you for watching Otaku News Talk.Please leave a comment telling us what kind of news you would like to hear. Also, don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel for more news straight from Japan. ではまた次回お会いしましょう。